morto per darmi per mano. E questo ricordo fa di giorno, morto per darmi per mano.
Katie, Joan, and Glossie. You can hear them again next
next Friday at Local Roots in Richfield from 6 to 8 p.m. However, I do understand there's something happening here already.
Right.
So, but you can always come instead. You can be both at the same time. It would be totally worth it.
All right.
Thank you.
Can I help you carry stuff in or carry do something?
Yeah, wait a minute. Yeah, I'm not quite ready.
All right. Yep, you let me know.
Yeah,
okay.
Just to give you the, this was probably like for the last couple of years. Today, outdoors in Norway. So that's
right.
That's starting to open up everything. So, what is it?
That's okay.
Yeah, put it. You can put it all the way down the ramp behind the behind the table. Yeah, this is very good. Thank you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna put my stuff away. Are you heading out?
No, I'm not. I'm not taking it back. Remember?
No.
Oh, for them.
I'm gonna put my shoes on.
Yeah, if they want to do, if they lose all their stuff. Yeah, yeah.
I have Jake. I'll make him do all my dirty work for me.
Yeah, you guys, you can bring your vehicle here if you want to load. I had a lot of compliments from people.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun. We did pretty good, I think. I like playing without my guitar. I thought that was really fun.
Yeah. They did the Danielle Francais. Did she reach you?
Who? Oh, yes, she did. Wait, who?
Yeah, what's her name? I forgot.
Natalia?
Yeah.
Yeah, she did.
Okay.
I'll be playing. Are you?
No, I don't even know what she's talking about. I didn't ask what it was about.
The Night of Music?
Oh, they're going to do that?
Yeah.
The night, the 21 of
June. The 21st, yeah.
She didn't ask me. That is so funny.
I think it's because I have material for, like, she wanted me to play for 45 minutes, and it's like walking a lot of artists like that.
She's going to do what?
She's putting a lot of artists down for 45-minute sets.
Okay.
So I think it's more like, I think so. Like, I have all that original music. I think that's what you should have.
I did? No. What I said, I asked her to show what kind of email I would send.
Yeah, and I never responded. I know. I don't think you had to do that.
Because it pisses me off. I think that's the minimum they could have done. It was just ridiculous.
Well, now she's paying me $150 for 45 minutes. So I think I'm sad. I'm happy. But I don't know. That's,
but that it makes so that Fender music we used to read, that's very fantastic.
I don't know. I just don't get upset about it.
No, don't, I don't get upset either. I just say.
All right, thanks, Daniel. You're great.
Surprise.
Please don't quit the band. See you Friday. Have fun teaching the youth of America. Did I do good tonight?
Huh?
Did I do good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
She did very good. That's what I'm saying. It should be very good. Did anybody take a video of us? I don't think so.
I'm not sure.
No, I'm sure not.
No, I think somebody did.
So is there anything else you guys need help with?
I'm good. I got this set that in mind. Thanks.
I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
Carter, we gotta do the carpet.
What?
We gotta do the carpet.
Oh,
is Zoom meeting in? Guys, please. Again.
I thought we were getting the rug in June.
Oh, I see.
Hey, June.
Said that I was